Hola amigo y familia, hoy es un perfecto día para cocinar pescado al carbón con achiote y ajo. Va a ser perfecto y también vamos a hacer una salsa con cebolla y piña. Today is a perfect day to make some grilled fish on the grill with achiote and garlic and a sauce that's going to go over the fish made out of onions and pineapples. It's going to be perfect. Achiote is a common spice used in Mexico, a few of the Latin countries, and to the Caribbean. It's absolutely amazing. It adds great flavor. It's perfect on grilled fish. So the fish we're going to be doing today is going to be striped bass. So the striped bass that we're making is going to be filleted, grilled to perfection, achiote and garlic on top of the fish, rubbed in real nice, and then our salsa is going to be on top. We're going to prepare it today with some asparagus, so stay tuned. Guys, here it is, striped bass with some achiote. We have some of that pineapple and onions right here. It's going to go great. We got some asparagus, cilantro. It all came together and it's perfect. Put a little bit of extra cilantro in there. Let's see how this is. All those flavor coming together, just perfect. This is awesome. Striped bass, achiote, and garlic.